He won't. They will, and I'll get a blame. Now, come on. I can hear it.
There he is. What's she gonna find? Oh, it's gonna find her.
Big bad wolf of a monster out there.
The house stinks. Nice here, isn't it?
Yeah, I like what you've done with the place. Yeah. Would you like some popcorn? Won't take me a jiffy to make. What do you do? I'm negotiating myself.
Stop it, it's nauseating.
It's your charm.
I'm against it. I'm against charm.
Yeah, we all know that. I said, don't!
No,
I mean to.
Children too.
We all do.
Is this what happens? You can understand that everyone in the universe is saying. Everybody just sounds like children.
There are exceptions.
Never mind.
Okay. Kids, pay attention. She slaughtered your legion. You slaughtered everything that she has. Now, you'll have a choice. You can carry on slaughtering each other till no one is left standing. Or you clear the hell up! Because there's a new war now. I think these creatures are light-eating locusts. So what's the answer? Go on, figure it out. The answer's me. I go on for ages. I don't even really die, I regenerate. I can hold that gift until the sun goes out.
No, you can't.
Of course I can, I'm going to.
He's sitting tall.
No, it isn't, but it's who I am. I've been standing by the gates of your world, keeping you all safe since you crawled out of the slime. And not stopping now.
Doctor, please.
Listen, the TARDIS will take you home. Return journeys are easy.
Listen to me.
Leave the instruments on the current set. Just hit them in a spanner. Weapon, now.
No.
Get to me. Come on. You'll be safe. Tomorrow you'll be farming. And you can never come after me.
What about the other gates that you've got? What about the vault?
The vault will never exist if I let those things go through.
Well, then somebody else better stop them.
Nobody else can.
I can.
What are you saying?
Time to grow up, Doctor. Time to fight my fight.
I'm sorry, no. No one else can do this, not like I can.
We can. I'm ready. I'll guard the gate with you. I'll fight by your side.
Awesome. Brilliant. You'll be here for 2 seconds. And then the whole solar system will be devoured.
Stop them! It's my destiny, my fight!
Out of my way. Now, take your turn.
Two of you can't hold the gate.
Two of them. I'm counting more than two. The Legion of the Ninth stands ready to serve.
Oh, stop being brave. I can't bear brave people.
I'll put the story in the stone. Put your name in the air. We'll see you for hundreds of years. And they'll know you live forever.
Ready?
No! Listen to me! No!
Listen! You're wrong, Doctor. It's their destiny. Not yours.
Sorry.
You've got to know where.
Well,
quickly.
Well, stop it!
Quickly.
Soldiers of the Light, advance!
Come on!
Her name is Carr. Carr.
crows aren't something. The crows are remembering.
Right. Shall we go back home? Tell me regarding that vault. We don't want Missy getting any ideas.
One should always try to avoid those. Hello. Are you lot more ages? I was getting ever so worried.
How did you get out of the vault? So what did we do? How could this happen?
So right now, Dolph, should we do some work?
Sorry. They assumed they knew. Should I have stayed below decks?
No, it's fine.
She's supposed to be in the vault!
How are the entrance?
Better than you deserve. You are naughty. Did you ever do basic maintenance?
No, there are no plans for that.
What?
You.
Well, seriously. What, was she doing chores for you now?
Sir, I must protest in the strongest, most upset terms possible. Don't make me go, Smoky West.
Do relax, you two. And Bio locked out of the controls. They can't even get through those doors. I'm as much a prisoner here as I am in thought.
No, you most certainly are not. Doctor, Six, why'd you let her out?
I think you may be forgetting how we got off from Mars.
Wasn't I trust her?
Well, so now he's getting TARDIS maintenance for free. Let's not get carried away.
So what have we been up to? Did you watch us?
Some of it, a little bit.
What did you think?
Oh, is she reviewing us now?
Oh, those little people, trapped in a hill, fighting forever. Is that really up to your bleeding heart standards?
Well, they're not trapped. And they're more than just fighting. And there's music. What was music?
Well, team. Who's going to help me hide his guitar?
See, that's what I'm trying to teach you, Missy. You understand the universe. You see it, you grasp it.